Greetings. I've got a new keyboard and I really like it. It's the Keychron Q5. It was a big upgrade for me. Very pleasant to type on. It's got a knob. However, when I went into here to VIA to reprogram the knob, all the options that I should see in order to program it to something other than the volume are removed. So what I did was what I should have done to begin with, that being follow the instructions on the actual website where I purchased this and download the JSON file for the keyboard. This link will be in the description to this page so that you can get the JSON file you need. Then it tells me to go ahead and unplug my keyboard. So I'm going to do that right now. And then I'm going to click to open VIA. And then once in VIA, we go to settings and we show design tab. Then we go into the design tab and we click on this use V2 definitions. Then I go to wherever I've grabbed that JSON file and I load in the JSON file. Then we're going to go over to configure. I'm going to plug in the keyboard. And it should pop up to have discovered this device. And wouldn't you know it, now the knob is correctly identified as volume up and down. So I can reprogram the clockwise and counterclockwise turns of the knob to my heart's content. Hope this was useful for you. Please hit subscribe and follow. You're awesome.